हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मिसेस मेसी बन। Guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you a 2-in-1 milkshake and popsicle. Without further delay, come on, let's get into the video. So first, I am going to grind all the nuts. So I am going to take 2 handful of walnut. Then some cashews. And some almonds. The nuts are completely your choice. You can skip whatever you want, or you can add whatever you want. So now I'm going to blend it like into a chunks. So it should not be powdered, just like chunks. You should feel the nuts when you drink the milkshake. For this recipe, I am going to use coconut milk. You can use regular milk. So I am going to use this whole carton now. Just pour it in the pan, and now after the milk is about to boil, don't boil the milk. Just it should start boiling. Now I am going to add all the nuts that I grinded, and I'm adding all the nuts actually, and for sweet I'm going to add sugar. I'm adding 3/4 cups of brown sugar. I always use brown sugar. Mix well and let the milk boil now. You have to boil the milk so the nuts are little bit cooked, I would say. Now you can see the milk is boiling. Keep stirring so that it will not get burnt, or it doesn't catch up in the bottom. You just keep stirring and allow it to boil for like 5 to 7 minutes, and that's it. You can switch off the stove and allow it to cool down. So now the milk is cooled down. For flavor, I am adding mango pulp. You can just add cardamom, whatever you want, vanilla or anything. We love mango, so I am using mango pulp. Mix it well, and you can cool it in the fridge. Keep it in the fridge and cool it, and drink it as a milkshake. I am going to do it as popsicles because kids love popsicles. They enjoyed it. I did 2 batches of it. Now I'm going to pouring it in the mold, popsicle mold, and it tasted amazing. If your kids are like little fuzzy eating nuts, you can give like this, or you can grind it powder, like a powder, and give it a I hope you like this video. If you like it, please like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to comment below. See you all in